Hello students, let's discuss the question here. In this question, one reaction is given and it is asked that what type of reaction is it?